What up, Mike?
About to go say what's up to Broski real quick. See how I look. See how it look in this camera. Because this is the Sony camera. I'm not using the phone right now. I'm using the Sony camera. Let's see how Rockstar looking. Gonna be looking. Rockstar. What up, Mike? You alright? What's up, bro? You looking good, my ninja?
Looking good,
it's not fine. Hey, what's the word, my ninja? What are we gonna be doing today? What are we doing today? Yeah. Fresh air, bro. Look at the rain. Look at the sky. Look at the wall. Alright, so Sirius. Hey, that's me right there. Okay, Sirius for a moment. That right there is where I work. We own that and we own this right here. Everything else, all the other stores are closed. Nothing, like, there's no businesses. There's nothing, no office, nothing.
Nothing.
Huh?
You heard me. Nothing.
Today, yep. And several people did come try to rent to the store, but then ended up, you know, changing their minds after just a few moments here in the West Side. You really have, you know, you don't have much money and you want to open a business. This is a good place for specific type of business, in my opinion. What specific businesses am I talking about?
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
For instance, I was thinking about opening a developing company type business, you know? But a local developing here in this office.
You need to shut the fuck up!
So, I was thinking about bringing, you know, freelancers. Give me basically 20% of whatever they get from my location. Plus, they could keep whatever the clients they have 100%. So only the clients that I provide for them would be my income.
Excuse me, the fuck did you just say?
100% only. So that was the idea. I just wanted to share it with you guys real quick. And if I was fine, well, a little bit, just a little bit, not much, but because this is really cheap rental, it's not expensive. I mean, this is $500 a month. So it's not much. I mean, you could really make something over here. And like I said, the only problem is, you know, it's a lot of people hanging out. People probably gonna try to break in your business, and we, like, several times they tried just this month several times to break in our business. And other than that, yeah. And my kids, they great kids, you know. Sometimes I love them to death, you know. I like a father, like any father. There are some concerns that I have and some fears. Maybe it's irrational fears, maybe it isn't. I honestly believe, in my opinion, it's really not irrational fears. Because as you see in this generation today, there are dumb, retarded, stupid-ass, fucked-up little kids out there. Okay, so what's the purpose of this video? This moment right here in my blog. I was gonna share something with you. My fear is that my kids grow up liberals. Because I'm a conservative. I hold traditions and, I hold them very dear. Certain traditions, certain principles, morality. This is something that I hold dear into my heart. If I hear my child even curse, say the F word once, I will slap the crap out of him.
Noah! Larry, what the hell are you doing?
Larry!
Larry, you can't just... Oh!
Larry! Oh, are you all right? How did you...
Larry!
going on here?
Oh, sir, I'm arrested.
The Slap, Part 2, coming soon to Fox. Ow! What?
I understand that, you know, you hear me all the time in my previous videos, all the time, you hear me cursing, and, you know, that's not how I was raised, honestly. But, you know, living in...
What's this? What's your profanity?
But you get influenced sometimes. I have my little brother here.
Come on.
Yeah. Almost. Yeah, it's done. We're good.
Where is it?
The pizza?
Yeah.
I already gave it to her.
No.
Oh, shit. I was supposed to leave.
Yeah, I already called.
I was supposed to give the girl, the customer, her pizza and take the food to the store. But I forgot because I turned on my camera and I kind of got a little bit distracted. My bad, chick. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to be out. I'm going to go eat some food. Okay, so... it's 5:43, 5:50 possibly. I'm not really sure, to be honest. It's almost 6. And it's Sunday, so we go home at 8. So it's a couple of hours left. And I got a lot of stuff to do at home. And I'm thinking about it. You know when you think about something so much, and it's really not that big of a deal, but you get more tired because it feels heavy on you. That's basically how I'm feeling when I'm thinking about the stuff I have to do when I get home. I shouldn't think about it, but I can't help it. Got a nephew right here chilling.
A little snack,
you
know, man.
Eating a little snack, man. Got this dude right here. What up, man? Same old, bro. What's up, nephew? So me, nephew, and little broski, we're gonna go what were you gonna watch again? We're going to the theaters.
We're gonna watch up.
Ring Water. Oh, that right there?
Yeah.
Alright. Anyway. Oh, what we gonna watch? Oh, what men want, some shit like that.
I'm gonna be my brother.
Over here with nephew. Come on. You for real? You dead ass? I'm about to, man. You gonna block my phone like that? I'm hitting my phone. My camera? I'm using my camera now. Just to tell you. So I forgot because I usually use my phone. So now I'm using my camera. Nephew, you wanna cover my camera like that? He's talking about calling brother one. He's talking to little broski here. Little broski. What up, Mike? What's she doing, Ak?
I'm calling this lady to come pick us up to the house.
That's a ride. We got a ride today. You know her. Look at nephew, man. Nephew! You found it? Nefertiti. Oh, there it is. There she is. Hey, Nefertiti. You're scaring her. What are you scaring her for, man? Ooh. I'm a videotologist.
How did?
Yeah, I check. I look for ancient videos.
Uh-huh.
From back in the Egyptian times, ancient Egypt.
Mm-hmm.
And I try to discover them before anybody discovers them, like, you know, fossils and all that ancient cameras, fossils.
And then you pay for this. Hey, that's some money, though.
Yeah.
And then...
We about to be out. What you want?
$1.50,
I ain't got no $1.50. I'm sorry. Sorry, bro. You have to stay out here. He's gonna have to stay out here. Hey, you love. How are you doing?
Regular
shit, you know
what
I'm saying? I would have known to do it, bro. I'm just having this right. What happened? Oh, yeah, you fucking with the bed right now.
Like,
Why nigga, you mad close? Huh? You said nothing? This shit funny, man. You got this, nigga. You got this. Focus. Don't let him get in your head, man. That's all he's trying to do is get in your head. That's it. And baby, when you're